gospel track for you guys. How are you? Everybody good?
How are you doing here?
Don't worry, I'm not here to hurt.
I can't tell, you got a camera right there. Take
yeah, you bet. It. It's actually a video camera. I videotape all of my outreaches.
Oh, you know you love it.
There you go. Hey, it's Martin Luther King Day today.
Yes.
What are you guys doing to contribute to society? Remember, he fought for your civil rights. Huh? But I do know this, man. I say this with respect.
Yes.
I do know that Martin Luther King Jr. would not want us loitering on sidewalks drinking alcohol. That's not what he died for. Okay? But what's most important is what Christ died for. That Christ came into the world so that perhaps you may live if you repent and believe that Jesus Christ is the Lord of Lords and He's the King of Kings.
Yes.
Christ is fully God and He's fully man. He went to that cross and He bore the full wrath of God. Unless you repent and put your faith and trust in Christ for salvation, you will endure the wrath of God. It's called the substitutionary atonement.
Yes, sir.
Okay? So please repent now before it's too late. Put your trust in Christ. And read that gospel track.
God bless you.
Read the gospel track. It's got more information on that track than I just told you.
Okay.
Okay, can you hear me?
Yes.
Don't mean to yell, but the radio's loud. All right, guys.